because democracy is like that. And an incessant effort to make inalienable principles adapt to changing scenarios, and where the final voice falls upon the same sovereign, the people, who will surely make their mark in the march of history. So please, do not let our guard down. Keep our eyes and ear open. Listen, look, but above all, act when necessary with courage and generosity. That is democracy, a permanent work in progress in which we must all participate.